And today we have Andalusian food in the home of our friends from Cartagena. Now Teresa will show us how to cook one hot dish. This is ribs, part of a pork, special name for pork in Spain, pata negra Iberico. It means that they are from region Iberico. They feed, their nutrition is just acorns, and they have black feet.
Aceite de oliva para freír toda la verdura.
So we first put olive oil and we will fry all vegetables.
Para hacer un sofrito con el tomate, el pimiento.
So you are cut everything. Very easy recipe. You just cut everything in cubes and fry on the pot. I mean vegetables. And later on we will see will be meat or something. Yeah. Esto todo también.
Todo.
Okay. We need just one garlic, and I will cut it in small pieces. So first we cut all vegetables, and now we will fry them. While we fry vegetables, I will cut potatoes.
For some Swiss dessert, which was 15 hours in some... Okay.
Can you decirlo? Prueba un poquito, vas a ver. Me gusta mucho, yo soy persona dulce.
Pero tiene que lo pruebes.
Esto se hace con yema de huevo.
So this is the yellow part of the yolks. So it's... and sugar.
Está muy bueno.
Muy bueno.
Parece... Eso es yema de huevo.
Solo.
Un huevo entero. Y 11 yemas de huevo.
One white part and 11 part of the yellow yolks. So,
y mucha azúcar.
And a lot of sugar.
500 gramos.
Half a kilo of sugar, and then 15 hours of cheese. Wow, media de esto.
Rearte solo.
Ahora, porque se lo está acabando
la que lo. Then vegetables are boil a little bit. Now we put meat inside. Yeah, this is meat of ribs of pork, special pork Iberican, which normally have black feet. And always eat just acorn. And I love recipe from Mediterranean, they always use wine. This is wine from village of Teresa, of Sevilla. This is wine, local wine in Valencia. And we will use wine again in the cooking. I love this beer. Okay?
Le puesto a lo mejor mucho, porque este no fue de la mitad.
Wow. Smells fantastic. Important moment about potato. Because in the recipe, explico para patata.
Sí. Pues la patata hay que cortarla así. A cascos. Se cruja. Tiene que crujir.
Crack.
¿Vale?
So idea with potato is you cut, not to the end, and then you crack it. Because an area where you crack it, it releases more starch. So it gives more sauce on our dish. This is some trick for potato.
Tomillo, eh?
So nice when you live in the countryside, you can go outside your house and take fresh herbs. So we put a little, little bit of water and salt.
Lo voy a mover un poco y a ver si le añadimos más salado.
Mm-hmm. So we mix a little bit and it's start to cook. There's so nice things with a good cooker. For this dish, we will need just 15 minutes. Unbelievable. So today we will have our Andalusian dinner with our friends and all Andalusian menu.
Amigo,
people like it and we want to say thank you for Teresa for this fantastic dinner. Muchas gracias a mí por venir aquí a comer. Comemos. Buen apetito.